Okay, this is an application, a game actually, that was developed with OpenGL and texture mapping and fragments and shaders. Now, this allows for you to, you know, programming with games, you can do virtually anything with the cartoon. It incorporates multimedia and incorporates graphic design into creating a game using OpenGL. So it's a project that we've been working on to showcase to learners and showcase to upcoming students of what they can expect and what they can do. This is what we are able to build here at TUT.
All right, awesome.